Mystery number. Want to know about this? Come join with me. Playing with numbers can lead to deep mathematical and scientific insights. Let's play a short game. Choose a 4-digit number. The only condition is that it has at least 2 different digits. Arrange the digits of the 4-digit number in descending and then ascending order. Subtract the smaller number from the bigger one. See, here is an example, 5364. Now I arranged those in ascending and descending order and now I am subtracting. This is step 1. See what answer I am getting, 3087. Now I have to repeat this process again until I get the mystery number. How we came to know that we are getting the mystery number? See, step 2 also completed, I got 8352. Now step 3, again I arranged the digits in ascending and descending order and subtracting the smaller one from bigger one. See, the answer is 6174. What is the special in this number? If we do repeat again the same procedure, we will get the same answer, 6174. So this is mysterious. Do you observe anything strange? If not convinced, try out with a different number. You will arrive at the same result. Eventually, you will end up at 6174. See, I am giving another example. Randomly, I am taking 8652. Now, I am repeating the same process. In first step, 6084 is the answer. Again, I rearranged those digits. In step 2, 8172, and step 3, 7443. Okay, now I'm doing again. Okay, now the answer is 3996. Okay, right, I'm repeating this process. Okay, in step 5, the answer is 6264. So we'll repeat this. Here the answer is 4176. We can repeat one more. Yes, we got 6174, right? So the number of steps 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In 7 steps we got this result. So this number 6174 is known as the Kappreker's constant. The maximum number of steps to reach 6174 is 7. Now, what about history? In 1949, the mathematician D.R. Kappreker from Devrali, India, devised a process now known as Kappreker's operation. It is a simple operation, but Kappreker discovered it led to the before surprising result. As per exceptions, the only 4-digit strings that do not end in 6174 with the Kappreker's procedure are the ones with identical digits like 00001111, etc. Why? Because if we subtract, we will get 0. So we have to accept these numbers. The other 9990 numbers all result 6174. You may try it out with any combinations as per the rules mentioned before. So violate. Try with your numbers and check 6174 is coming or not. So keep generating numbers until something interesting happens.